Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'll be doing this natural makeup look. I hope you guys enjoy, and don't forget to comment and subscribe. Okay, and also I'll be doing a I think Carissa Wright is gonna do a smoky eye makeup look, so I'll totally check her out. I'll leave her link somewhere on here, or over there, somewhere. Or if you're watching from iPad or anywhere, you can't really watch it, or somewhere, whatever. Saw? What is that? Anyways, so I'll leave her link down below, also her channel and her video, so totally check her out. And yeah, thanks for watching. Let's get on to it.
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle beneath your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight, sometimes the shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave with what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. Everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Falling for the fear and done some disappearing. Bow down to the mighty. Don't run. Stop holding your tongue. Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live. Maybe one of these days you can let the light in. Show me.
There you have it, guys. So, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I know this is not a natural lip, but I really like lip coral. And what I'm using, and I don't really do my eyelashes, because my eyelashes are already, like, long. But, if I do, I get my spoolies, and I just, just fluff it up like so, and it works perfectly fine. So so I'm gonna tell you, so the lips that I've been using is this. It's between these two, and I like mixing it together because it's awesome. But this is like a natural coral look. It's pretty awesome. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy. And don't forget to comment and subscribe. And totally check out Carissa's video. We both work